गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अवर फिफ्थ क्लास इंग्लिश। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम यूनाइटेड पब्लिक स्कूल टांडूर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन नेक्स्ट टू प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव कंप्लीटेड द पोम द ग्रीन कॉर्नफील्ड एंड आई हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस ए बिट ट्रू और फॉल्स एंड नाउ इन टूडेज क्लास आई हैव एक्सप्लेन दिस बी बिट आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन। ओके स्टूडेंट, इन बी बिट 4 question answers is there. You have to understand these question answers. Okay. So student, listen carefully. This B bit, answer these questions. First question: Where was the poet when she saw Sherlock? What was she doing there? This is your first question. Now see the answer. The poet was in a cornfield. She was on her morning walk. This is the first answer. The poet was in a cornfield. She was on her morning walk. Okay. Now see the second one. What did the skylark do? Answer. Now see the answer. The skylark flew above the field and singing. Skylark means bird is there one. Okay. What did the skylark do means the skylark flew above the field and singing. Okay. Now see the third one. How is the cornfield described? मीन्स हाउ इज द कॉर्नफील्ड डिस्क्राइब, यानी कॉर्नफील्ड यानी भुट्टे के खेत को कैसा डिस्क्राइब करें पोयम में, बल्कि पूछ रहे हैं। नाउ सी द आंसर। द कॉर्नफील्ड इज डिस्क्राइब्ड एज लार्ज एंड लाइट ग्रीन। कॉर्नफील्ड कैसी है? लार्ज एंड लाइट ग्रीन। द कॉर्नफील्ड स्ट्रेच ए टेंडर ग्रीन टू द राइट एंड लेफ्ट Beside my walk, somewhere among the million stalk. Here you can see the poet is saying about the cornfield. Okay, what you are saying? Cornfield was large, light green, and a tender green. The right and left beside my walk, somewhere in the million stalk. The poet is saying. Okay. Next, fourth question. What did the poet guess about the skylark? Now see the answer. The poet guessed that the skylark was a male and that he had a nest somewhere in the cornfield. This is the fourth answer. The poet guessed that the skylark was a male and that he had a nest somewhere in the cornfield. Okay student, this is your B beat from which poem? The Green Cornfield poem ke ye second beat hai aapko, B beat. Okay, so students, you have to write this B beat in your classwork notebook and submit in your groups. Okay, thank you.